on our way to Allen Outlet. Yep, LaPrincia. She big smiling
hey,
today.
Y'all.
Yes, we are on our way. Looking gorgeous this morning, may I add. This early in the morning on a Saturday. No, it's an off day, so we normally probably would still be in bed trying to wake up. Yeah, no makeup, in bed trying to wake up. But we got the makeup on today. We ready.
I'm loving it.
And of course, we're backwards because we're going to shop for makeup with makeup on.
It's okay.
But it's light. It's a light beam. It's a light beam. I don't have foundation, only concealer and eye makeup.
Flawless.
Yeah.
Girl,
other than the discoloration, you know, natural. But yeah, other than that, it's flawless. Yes, so we're gonna get back to y'all.
We'll come back.
Once we make it out there.
Will it get?
Yeah. Kinda here, got it. And she looks so cute. Kelly, do a spin. One quick
spin. Just, oh my god. Yes. All right, into this. I'll be so cute. I love it.
Alright, so should we get a basket?
I mean,
the little thing, yeah. Hobdy's gonna go get her mask early because they normally be sold out of everything.
I need one. It's like I think I could.
Okay.
Pow lighter.
That's a loose
pow lighter.
The brow gel
look
like it's pretty good.
Yeah, it do look good. Oh, girl, look at that highlighter up there, Kelly. This one right here.
Yeah, we are.
All this makeup for a dollar, y'all. It's like, you gotta get with it. You gotta get with it.
I think these are all the kabuki brushes. Something look close.
Oh,
Mickey was giving a mom Mickey look.
I see a pressed highlighter.
They don't let you order in here.
Oh my gosh, just say choose another store.
So order here, yes.
But guys, yes, so I spent $11.91. Kelly, how much did you spend?
Like $12.
But y'all, we got so much good stuff though. Like, yes. It's exciting.
And we still have to go to Sephora.
We do gotta go to Sephora. Oh yeah, we do gotta go to Sephora. We're actually about to go in Starbucks, so I'll be right back. Starbucks. Starbucks for Queen Kelly.
What kind of drinks are those? S'mores.
Oh, these are the new frappuccinos, the s'mores. I always get this one.
Come on now, Kelly. Get into the Starbucks, y'all. Y'all hear how she just explained that to me?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm still. Anastasia, they got dark colors and they got pretty colors. I heard their powders are good too. Oh, I just said I can't touch. Break your ring. Hi. Girl, but look at them shades. Y'all, look at them shades. Zoom in.
But this palette, so you can get a good look at all of them.
those colors. Which one looks the best? And then these are some of the models. That's really nice.
Kelly, how we feeling?
I like
B3.
I love it.
It's like this one has more blues though.
I love it.
Yeah, I think I'm going for the orange one.
Yay! That's the one I wanted. That's a cute.
I did. I love the.
Okay. Like that fresh.
Tomorrow when I hand up candy. Where's the regular one? I'm guessing this is the regular one.
That's like the first one right there.
I used to like a long time ago, but it's been a really long time since I really had smelled it.
Yeah,
it's that barrel is really nice. My friend loves it.
Yeah. There goes Fenty. Riri, what's up, Riri?
Fenty. These are the killer white highlighters. Yeah. Trophy wife and
I love it. It's my favorite for the summer.
How much are the concealers?
This is 26,
okay. That's a go. That's and it looks exactly like your
and
skin.
And you like the 410.
We are having a blast. Me and Kelly just finished shopping. There she go over there.
Tell them how I had to take my eye mascara off.
She had to rub all the eye mascara off.
Cause the Texas got the allergies on 10.
Allergies on 10. And yes, so now we are heading back home. And then will today. I think I will.
You did. It's big. It's lovely. It's affordable.
See, okay. We gonna be blessing pools inside, probably a movie theater built inside too.
Ooh, yes.
The whole shebang, but yes.
Oh man, this Kelly. Is
Collin Creek.
Yeah.
They're gonna Ulta. Can you believe I worked at this Marshall's for 2 days and quit?
Girl, it ain't no better than my story working at Ross.
So y'all, I just dropped off my friend Kelly at home and now I'm on my way to my mom's house, going to see what she is doing. And yes, today has been a good day. Me and Kelly actually went to two malls. So it's like one mall was called Water Creek and then we went to the Allen Outlets. So it was like super duper duper fun. But yes, that is all that I'm doing right now. Just driving. Having a good time, and then my daughter Justice.
Her uncle and her cousin, so I'll be over there to meet her so tomorrow also. I'll be having a great day.
Wait. I can take no more. Can't keep running back to you. See my days are coming fast. I'm hurting while I'm with you, and I'm a heart. From your neck to your back and your shivering, tongue delivering, chills up that spine, that's mine. Skip your mind and look at the light, no concern on the night. It's all right with you, ain't no switching in the park, pissing off the Cardi dog. Remember when I used to be
alive, can't take no more, I can't keep running back to you.
Another one.
Guys, for watching my video. Today is a new day. Today is July 5th. My daughter is being goofy. Anyways, today is July 5th. It's a new day. Last night I washed my hair, and so right now I'm just walking.
Hey, honey, it's Brian, but I just want to say don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And detox your body.
for the ones that was drinking yesterday. But yeah, so don't forget to do that. But yes, like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you guys in my next video.